Hi, Adrienne here. In this video, I would like to help you with managing fungus gnats. If you have many fungus gnats at home, what you can do is, first of all, understand that they are growing and they are multiplying so fast in your home because of the wet and moist soil. They really enjoy moist soil, especially if the top part of the soil is quite wet and moist. Then they have an easier job to lay their eggs in it and multiply. My first recommendation is to cut back on the water. If you cut back watering and you try to aim for the top part of the soil to be more on the drier side, then you will have less fungus gnat. Of course, with this you risk losing your plants, especially if you have seedlings, because seedlings need water and moisture in the soil. So this is a tricky part, to find the balance when the soil is just barely moist enough for the plants, and the most time it's more on the drier side, so that the fungus gnats cannot lay their eggs in that soil. They will not like the environment if it's more drier. This is the first tip. My second tip is to change from a peat-based soil to something else. Maybe use coconut core, because I have noticed that they don't like coconut core as much as they loved something that has peat in it. If the soil you are using is peat based, then there is more chance that they will go into that soil and lay their eggs and multiply. My third tip is to get a Drosera. Since I got this little plant here, within 2 hours, this caught 5 fungus gnats. Now, I have this plant since a month now, and the fungus gnats are gone here. I barely find any. And if there comes any, this plant just catch that bug and eats it. You can still see the remainings of these fungus gnats on the leaves. This is my favorite solution from all of them, because with this way I am not risking losing my seedlings, and it is so easy. You just get this plant, put it near where the fungus gnats are, and just watch the plant catch all those fungus gnats, and it will just solve your problems. Or at least this is what it did for me. That's why I am suggesting using this plant, because it worked wonderfully for me. So these 3 would be my tips. So first of all, cut back on watering if you can. Second tip is to use a coconut core or something that's not a peat-based soil. And the third tip is to get a Drosera and let it eat the fungus gnats in your home. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope it was helpful to you. Have a nice day and see you in the next one. Bye bye.